How are you?
What are you doing? Y'all doing good?
Yeah. Thank you.
That's it. Grandma. This team played this morning. Yeah. All right. Good job. You got it, Austin. Austin Warren. His grandpa sitting on the side. Austin played for that team in Louisiana before he came to us. So they knew some of those players. I'm good. I need a little. Reed has great hand-eye coordination. I'm just saying.
Oh, he definitely does.
Yeah, he has really good hand-eye. But he always has.
And he's not scared either.
Mm-mm. He's not scared. Full count. Oh, so let's try coming up right here.
One more.
Oh, shoot.
Well.
Doggone it.
Let's go.
Well.
That's it.
I didn't have the right guy pitching.
Like this, you see that. I don't know how you could have thought this wrong.
I didn't put my fielders in.
Yep.
Yeah. Did he swing or
he
was
no? He didn't swing. Okay. He was on the inside corner.
Who's that? Is Aiden at second? No.
Aiden's at third. Wyatt's at short.
Okay, hold on. So second is what?
I don't know.
Just no, that's not it. It's a Cohen Prejean. Who's at third?
Aiden.
Wyatt's at short.
Yes.
Okay.
Lucas is in left.
Okay, hang on. So how many? What's the count? Two balls?
I think so. No, it's a strike.
Is it 1-1?
Hang on. Let's find out. He'll. 3-0.
Right. Who's in right field? It's got to be Kip, huh?
I don't know. Oh, man.
That was a ball. There you go, another one. Good job, Austin. One more.
Get you on, Matthew.
One more pitch. Come get it.
Catcher, was that Aiden that caught that? Was that Wyatt?
Wyatt.
Third base?
Wyatt.
Okay. I didn't have my right pitcher in when they started. You know, they give you the lineup and then it like all starts, you know?
Right. Monty must have had a long talk.
They long with the.
They're not even back to school yet.
I tell you, it makes a difference getting a bottle of water with a cup of ice. That makes a difference.
Cools you down?
Cools you down, yeah.
Is it the same lineup?
It's the same lineup, yeah.
Get the score. It's the run right here.
14 pitch. So I'm just going to do their pitcher. Their pitcher is number 14. I'm just going to worry about the pitching. They are the Cajuns from Grand Lake. Cajuns from Grand Lake. Yeah. Cajuns playing the Louisiana Cajuns. Chris just sent us something. Sea Chase had some damage from the hail last night. Like we don't have enough. They had tennis ball size hail at Orange Beach last night. Chris just sent an email to us.
Where?
Orange Beach and Gulf Shores had tennis ball size hail last night with that. I know. And we're still recovering from the hurricane. Significant damage from hail last night. Significant from the copper roofs. All those new copper roofs are going to have to be replaced. We just are replacing those right now.
It's a good time to be a roofer.
Oh my God, the skylights were blown through. All the fiber tight membrane was not. This new event will be under our wind and hail coverage, which still has not been bound. Man, oh my God.
I thought your rates were high now. Wait.
I mean, look, they're already talking about assessing like 20,000 before the end of April. Because like all our stuff is, the money's due.
Well, I didn't know because Lost never shot.
They're going to double those insurance premiums.
Well, they already doubled them from whatever, from three something to like seven, almost $800,000 a year.
It's amazing.
Premiums.
They can.
They don't want to pay. They love to collect the premium, but they don't want to pay.
They can't lose any money. No. Ever. Like, they got to make it.
They do.
Regardless of whether they got something to keep it down.
You got it, Cohen. Cohen. Look at Aiden's spray chart. I mean, he's all over. You know? He's all over.
He's due right here.
He is due. I'm calling it. Pixis over there.
Right center.
It's 1-4 against 1-4. How about that?